Well, everybody, it's Monday. It's time for the Monday Weekly Tag presented by the lovely Miss Jasmine. Hello, Jasmine. Five questions I shall answer to anybody who watches this video. So here we go. What values are more important to you? What values are more important to you? What values? My cigars. Where is the most inspiring place you visit? Well, for me, it was Niagara Falls when I was younger, which is one of the seven wonders of the world. Now, I don't think anything inspires me. Most challenging in your life right now, still being the biggest dork on YouTube. How do you know when you can trust someone you can't? In other words, they might be your friends. You might have known them for a long time, but deep down, you really don't know them. So I don't trust anybody. I don't even trust myself. What is the most annoying noise to you? What is the most annoying noise to me? It's a car, like if they parked on the street and somebody just walks right by it, and then all of a sudden the thing goes beep, 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 and nobody comes down to see what's going on. So what's the use of having really a car alarm? Nobody seemed to pay attention to them. But anyway, to me, that's an annoying noise to me. Anyway, those are my answers to this tag. Until we see each other again, real soon. Take care for now.